Lovelies, welcome back to our channel.
And today we will be doing the ice cream Sundae challenge.
Yep, so that's gonna be loads of fun. But before we go any further, don't forget to
smash that subscribe button and give us a thumbs up for this video.
Yep, if you want to see more videos like this, you gotta give us a thumbs up, you gotta like, you gotta hit that notification bell. Yep, help us bump up. We're getting there. We are at, I think we're about 78 subscribers, which is pretty good for starters. So yeah, we're gonna try to hit 100 really soon. So guys, please like, subscribe, hit that and notification button. Yes, and our socials, you find it right here. Yes. So let's get right into this challenge. So this challenge is all about choosing some sweet yet a little strange
toppings.
Yeah, and then we're gonna mix it into our ice cream. We're gonna have to go into a box and choose
which topping.
So Michael will explain how the ice cream sundae challenge actually works.
So out of 11 items, you have to pick out 5 pieces of paper from this box, which has all items in it. It on paper sheet of paper that we ripped up. So yeah.
And then we'll mix it all together and see what kind of flavors we've got. Yeah, if they're good or bad. It should be good. Yeah?
It should be.
So let's choose.
Okay, I'll go first. No, you go first.
I'll go first. I got marshmallows.
No! See? No! Really?
What did you get?
I got fudge brownie mix.
Yep. Okay, so my turn. Hey. I got, my number 2 is rocklets, which is kind of like Skittles. Or no, like M&M's.
My second one is,
Cadbury chocolate.
Yay!
She's gonna have a really chocolatey ice cream. Third for me. The granola crunch.
Jeez. No, that's the only thing I did.
She came to camera.
Sorry.
I got gummies. Cherry gummies. I got 4. You got 3?
I got 3.
Okay.
Caramel candy!
One last one. Well, for me. And one last for her. So crunchy.
Okay,
what's
the other one?
Your turn. You got it out already. Can't put it back.
No!
She got packets.
What's the one?
We were using our good old Beijing bike ice cream.
Ice cream.
Vanilla flavor just to.
French vanilla.
Yeah. French vanilla. Keeping it local. My first, let's add some
Kit Kat in there, some
gummy bears, some cherry gummy thingies. Caramel cream, and last but not least, some very sticky.
Can't go on it for now.
Go, sticky, gooey, marshmallows. Voila! My calendar's turn now.
Yeah. Okay, so first I'm just going to put chocolate. Yummy chocolate. Okay, so. And these. Caramel
Get it out.
Like a healthy ice cream.
Orange powder.
Now the pancakes are.
Drizzle, drizzle. Yeah.
Okay, that's enough.
Disclaimer. Forgive us if you can hear the crickets. Or whistling frogs, whatever you call them. They're very loud.
Vanilla biscuit.
So we're going to add vanilla biscuits. That's the final topping.
This was the 12th one.
11th.
Oh, yeah. I only got 3 things. This was the vanilla, the chocolate.
I got all good things except for gummy. Those gummy cherries thingies. Michaela got pancake syrup and fudge browning. So let's
mix.
I got all the good stuff. So let's mix it all up.
I'm gonna mix it mine.
And try to get a bit of each piece. I've got some
caramel.
Some
the syrup disappeared.
Kit Kat Crunch. I'm gonna add a gummy piece here and see how this goes.
You hear this crunchiness? I'm not eating.
Pretty good. Even with the gummies, it's good.
The thing that offset it was the pancake syrup. Pancake syrup and ice cream did not go well.
You want to taste mine?
Taste
mine? That gummy thing with its punch of cherryness, gooiness, with the Kit Kat crunching. It's amazing. And the popcorn. Stop resting it there, you're gonna, you can hear it on the time I can like it times. So let's try my colors. Straight off the bat, it's a little weird. So, challenge completed. I'm the winner. The mice is pretty good. She's like, The gummies, the Kit Kat, the crunch, all of the crunch, and then that punch of cherry. Just guys, if you ever want to know what kind of ice cream to have and what kind of toppings to put in it, make yourself an ice cream sundae on a Sundae. I would say go with mine. But recap what mine's worth. Marshmallows. Cherry gummies.
Rocklets.
M&M's Rocklets, whatever you want to call them. And the popcorn, caramel crunch. And some these crunchy little vanilla cookies. And of course some extra.
I don't really like it when you
want
that, but I love it
when you popcorn. Popcorn is good. Whoever thought popcorn and ice cream would taste good. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget. Thumbs up.
Yay, subscribe.
And we will be back with another video. Bye my lovely, thank you.
Bye.